y en ti, que pasará no. Vela chao, vela chao, vela chao, 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 tú te le de ti, que pasará no.
So we are demanding that his illegal detention be brought to an end right now.
And that he's brought to justice while respecting legal standards. The state began this war.
And we're not going to hide.
100 million times.
Tokyo, please.
She'll turn against you. She's gonna betray you, just like she betrayed
them. That's not gonna happen.
Oh no? How do you know? Tell me, how do you know?
I know.
Oh yeah?
I have absolute certainty.
Absolute.
I prefer this. I am begging you.
Sergio!
Listen, you promised me you
wouldn't stick around if things became ugly, and they're pretty ugly. Helsinki. Blow the tunnel.
If the professor says I'm one of you, then I am. Is that clear?
Oh, tough bitch. We won't get along like that, Inspector.
Lisbon. My name is Lisbon.
But none of that mattered when I saw Rio get out of the car. He was alive, disoriented, and unable to explain a thing. But he was so handsome.
Would you know me if I walked through your door?
We surrender! We surrender! We surrender!
What? What's he doing? What's he doing?
We surrender! We surrender!
Target in sight.
I mean,
pardon?
I need to get good genes to combine with mine. It's very important. I look at you in class, and I think, this man is brilliant, and he's honorable, and so sensitive, even handsome. He's a man with ideals. And I believe in what you do.
Rio is dealing with being tortured. And you feed him all that bullshit?
All that bullshit is true. I asked him. If they forced him to do things, know what he did? He was quiet. He was quiet because it's true. A textbook case.
I can't.
You can't what?
You know, all of a sudden, I feel like there's a balloon that just burst.
Well, listen. Manila! I don't believe that bullshit. Besides, that gun's fake like the ones they gave us before. You're not fooling me!
You have 2 seconds left. Put the fucking gun on the floor. And pray it's not true you raped Amanda.
You're really getting on my nerves, honey. I'm almost running out of patience here.
One!
I didn't rape her! I only gave her some pills for the anxiety. I'm bleeding to death. I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die.